2016, October 25. The scheduled arrival time of Delta Flight 283 from Narita International Airport was 21:25 Indochina time. The actual arrival was 21:05. The distance flown was 3,099 miles over 6 hours and 20 minutes. The Boeing 767-300 docked at gate F4, Suvarnabhumi International Airport. I kept editing to a minimum so you could get a general idea of how much time passes during the walk from the gate to passport control, to immigration, to baggage claim, and to ground transportation. Thank you. Up ahead is passport control. If you have a passport from the United States, then you don't need a visa to visit Thailand. The time is somewhere between 2130 and 2200, and as you can see, the lines are very short. After successfully passing through passport control, the next step is to find the correct carousel where I can claim my baggage. Other than a backpack, I have only one bag. Boards, such as these, will tell you from which carousel your baggage can be retrieved. I don't remember how long I stood there waiting for my bag. Now I have it, so it's on to immigration. Sometimes, some places, passing through immigration, they ask to scan your bags, but not here and not now. Now, there's no turning back. Now, I need to find out how to get to my hotel.
Yeah.
Looks like these cats can provide some useful information.
How many nights stay in Bangkok City, sir? Just one night?
No, a week.
Airport. Week?
Yeah.
Airport here. City center should be here. You want a good hotel? Medium class, with swimming pool or not many, or half a day.
Sukhumvit.
You see? Okay, Sukhumvit is between here to here, eh? You want cheap hotel?
I have class? I have hotel, I paid.
Oh, you have already? Mm. So you just need a taxi?
Yeah, okay, a then. Train. Where's the train?
If you take train from here, you have to go to this station, okay? Phaya Thai station. Then you change SkyTrain, Green Line. SkyTrain, go to Nana station. A lot of hotel.